This looks like the perfect place to pitch our tents.
We didn't bring any tents.
You didn't bring any tents? On a camping trip? What did you mixed monkeys bring? Sleeping bags?
Nope.
Beans and bacon? Trail mix?
Nuh-uh.
Board games? S'mores? Fudge brownies? Moist towelettes?
We brought an ice cube! We'll have a cozy camp cube and chill weenie burgers and freeze mixmallows.
Huh. Well, if that's how you handle a camp cube, you've got a lot to learn about camping. Nothing like a cold camp cube on a starry night. Hey, guys.
All right, this weenie burger is almost frozen. Oh, so cold, so cold!
You merp monkey. Don't you know you shouldn't play with ice cubes? You could start a forest freeze. Now remember, campers, safety first. Huh?
Need ice. I did. I got.
Have you lost your mixels? Give me that before you start a wild forest freeze. You wanna chill yourself?
He's frozen.
Get your flame on. We have to stop this ice. I'll find some cubits.
Hurry! The ice is scrubbing.
Hurry!
I got. Let's mix. Not like. Let's try again. I don't think so.
Please help me.
Boy, you've got a lot to learn about Kent. Now that's what I call a cold camp cube.
It gives me the shivers. I can't feel my feet.
Yes, sir. There's nothing better than a frosty mixmallow.
Next.
Oh, did you hear that? There must be someone out there.
That's nothing to be afraid of. It's just a couple of hoot noodles doodling at the moon. Whoa. Would you look at that crazy moon?
I've never seen a moon look so big.
He reminds me of a dream I once had.
I smell a camp cube story. Yeah, a scary camp cube story.
Well, now, let me think about it. It was on a night just like tonight. The moon was acting weird. I mean, really weird! We were minding our own business when we all felt the strangest sensation, like something was stalking us. It was the moon!
That's messed up. Seriously.
That's when things got really weird. Now, where was I? You were talking about the moon, dummy. Oh, yeah, the moon. It got all freaky on us, invading our personal space. It's a space invasion, guys! Run for it! So we ran for our lives! But it was just too fast for us! We're goners, fellas! We were trapped on board the alien spacecraft as it set a new course! It didn't take too long to figure out we were in a tight spot. We've been
abducted by Moon Men.
No choice. We have to use the cubit.
Don't you think that's a little bit drastic?
Take it!
Is he threatening us?
Mix!